What's up, y'all? It's been a minute. I wasn't actually gonna make a video tonight. I was just looking back on my channel, 'cause I was fixing to probably either do another cover or another lesson, or maybe both, depending on if y'all like the song and y'all wanna learn how to play it. But I wasn't sure what I was gonna do, so I was going back looking on my channel, seeing what I hadn't done or what I did do. And that was when I realized something, that my Ragweed guitar lesson by Coetzel has freaking 1,400 views in 4 months. Now, granted, I know that's not a tremendous number. That's not a big number at all. But to me, it is. So for that, I just want to say thank y'all to everybody that watched it. Yeah, so when I seen that, I was like, holy crap, you know, like I said, 1,400, that's not a lot, but for a dumbass redneck like me from freaking Sabine Parish, Louisiana, yeah, it's kind of a big deal because, you know, like I didn't plan on doing that or anything. But the reason I haven't posted a video here lately is because I've been tied up doing other stuff. Between working, fishing, working on boats, working on cars, and all that other good stuff. And I started another YouTube channel, the fishing channel, which I'm gonna actually start posting fishing videos on once I get my boats running and get a GoPro. But that's neither here nor there, 'cause I'm not gonna try to push that channel on y'all. I mean, if y'all wanna check it out, you can, but you know, it is what it is. But, so, back to the original story. Sorry, I kind of got sidetracked there. But, I was looking through my channel to, you know, just kind of see what I wanted to do or what I was thinking about doing. And with the Ragweed lesson reaching 1,400, I'm pretty sure I'm going to do some more Coetzel because there's a couple more Co songs that I can play. I'll probably just do covers of them, 'cause I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna stick to the whole Texas country music stuff because I like it better than all this other pop shit that's on the radio these days. And if y'all want lessons on the songs, you know, just get on there and comment and be like, hey, do a lesson on this, but try to do it better this time because I'm aware that Ragweed lesson video was not good, but I did the best I can. But I promise I will try to make the other ones better. But once again, I just want to say thank y'all for letting that Ragweed video hit 1,400 views. I appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. And be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel and tell me what y'all want to hear, covers or lessons or both or anything like that. And I'll do what I can to get them done. And with that being said, I'm gonna go take a shower. So, y'all take it easy, and I will probably have a video up hopefully within the next 2 to 3 days of another Coetzel song. Maybe two. I don't know. We'll see what happens.